Creation is always happening. Every time an individual has a thought or a prolonged, chronic way of thinking, they're in the creation process. Something is going to manifest out of those thoughts.